Hi, I'm Meg from Professional Music Technology, and in this video we are taking a look at the Fender Redondo. Now this is a pretty cool guitar because it marks one of the first acoustics that Fender have made with all solid Tonewoods at this price point. Now as you can see, this guitar is a classic Dreadnought shape. It's got all solid mahogany on the top, back and sides. The mahogany is a very warm and mellow wood, so paired with the bigger Dreadnought body shape, this offers a lovely tone. To complement the mahogany, it also has maple binding and a satin finish, as well as a mahogany neck and a Pau Ferro fretboard. It also has a slim tapered C profile neck, which overall makes this guitar great and pretty easy to play. So other features include this classic Fender Stratocaster style headstock with 6 inline tuners. It also comes with a deluxe Fender gig bag. And lastly, it has an exclusive Fishman pickup, which is only used by Fender. So it's got 2 EQ controls, a volume control, and a built-in tuner, which makes this an ideal gigging guitar. So that was a quick look at the Fender Redondo. As you can see, this is a great looking, a great sounding, and a great value for money, all solid acoustic guitar. If you want to find out more about this guitar and the others in the Redondo range, then head to pmtonline.co.uk. Hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to give it a like and subscribe. You can head over to our socials at PMT House of Rock and give us a follow. I will catch you in the next video.